in task 2 we had only 48 hours and in those 2 days I remember it was a web development exam and one maths exam was there. But in that 48 hours I participated in robotics competition and as well as performed in exam well. That semester I got a 9.3 CGPA, which was my best score till that. After task 3, we had started a three-arm mechanism, which failed in duration of task 4. And after that, it was very disappointing because it was, I think, seventh competition which I was losing. I left the competition and I told to everyone ki ab mere se nahi hone wala hai, robotics is not my thing, I should leave this. I came back to competition again thanks to my team. They inspired me, which was very important.
Getting ups and downs, all the roller coasters up there, like getting success and failures, but for us it was all win-win situation because in everything we got to learn many things. Like behind every failure there were so many things that we got to learn.
We got a chance to work with electronic components and sensors which we didn't work with before in projects, and even some of them were which we never heard about. Even the algorithm which we used in our project, it was the first time that I was hearing about the algorithm. So overall it was a very knowledge gaining and an amazing 6 month experience which I'm gonna cherish throughout my life. Means at the beginning stage of a career, if you get such an experience and exposure to the outer world through such an amazing competition is really a good thing in yourself.
No matter in which branch you are from CSE, you are from EC, or you are from mechanical or any branch, please go with eYantra because they make you a better engineer. Not just it is not just a competition, it is a learning journey which will enhance your soft skills as well as technical skills.
It's not an opportunity to be missed by anyone who is active as an engineer. Like, it's an excellent opportunity to work at, and the best part is we do many brainstorming activities, and in that we fail and then we succeed, we win, we lose, but for us it's always a win-win situation. We get to learn about so many stuffs and improve on our own self every time we do that.